Imagine an 80-year-old man and his arteries are like those of a 30-year-old. They almost never suffer from cardiovascular diseases, and their brains age much slower than those of city dwellers. All this is not fiction, but reality for the Tsimane people living deep in the Bolivian Amazon. Today, we will dive into their lives and learn what secrets lie behind this incredible health. Who are the Tsimane? The Tsimane are an indigenous people of the Bolivian lowlands. They live in the dense forests of the Amazon, engaging in hunting, fishing, and agriculture. Their communities are small, often without running water or electricity. Life goes on under constant infectious pressure. Parasites, viruses, bacteria. But despite this, they demonstrate phenomenal health indicators, especially regarding chronic diseases. Incredibly healthy heart and blood vessels. A study involving more than 700 adult Tsimane over the age of 40 showed 85% of them had a zero score for coronary artery calcification, meaning no signs of atherosclerosis. For comparison, in industrial countries, this figure is several times lower. Even among people over 80, 65% had perfect blood vessels, and only about 8% had minor damage. Their levels of bad cholesterol and total cholesterol are also extremely low. Scientists are sure the secret lies in their lifestyle. A lot of movement, almost complete absence of sitting hours, and a diet without processed foods. Slower brain aging. The Tsimane also surprised researchers with the condition of their brains. With age, they lose much less brain tissue than city dwellers. Even with a high level of inflammation due to infections, their brains age more slowly. And the level of dementia among elderly Tsimane and their neighbors, the Mustang, is only about 1%. In the United States, for comparison, about 11% in the same age group. Lifestyle. What makes them so healthy? Activity is their norm. Tsimane men move 6 to 7 hours a day, women 4 to 6 hours. Less than 10% of their waking time is spent sitting. In industrial society, more than half. Their diet is simple, but maximally natural. The basis of their diet consists of whole starches, manioc, bananas, corn, rice, lots of fruits, fish, wild meat, fats and sugars, minimal. The social structure also plays a huge role. Everything in their lives is interconnected. Labor, food, community. They work together, hunt together, eat together. And this creates a sense of purpose, belonging, and reduces stress. Yes, they often face infections, but the combination of activity, natural diet, and close social bonds gives them an amazing advantage. Paradoxes. When the Tsimane begin to settle closer to cities and adopt a modern diet, their health indicators deteriorate sharply. Cholesterol rises, activity decreases. So their phenomenal health is not just the absence of disease, but the result of a holistic lifestyle that is difficult to reproduce in civilization. What can we take note of? To apply the Tsimane experience in our own lives, we can highlight several simple principles. Move more every day, sit less, eat whole foods and avoid processed, fatty, and sugary ones, maintain social activity, care about connections and meaning in life. And what do you think about this topic? Leave a comment.